I spent the last 2 days cruising around Lima on this, the 200 Duke. It's been an awesome one. We haven't managed to kill it. Riding with Rok's amazing. It's, I can't believe what he can do on one of these things. And yeah, great times.
So this was my last show on my KTM Rok South America tour. Lima, you are officially rocking now. And now I'm going back to Europe for my next show and see you there. Rock on.